Mystery partially solved. We told you yesterday about a bizarre picture that showed up on a flyover at the Big Eye. It was posted about 50 feet up. It looked like a snowboarding Santa. Well, now we know it's actually a gnome, and we know part of the story behind it. It's an actual picture of a Halloween costume taken by a photographer who now lives in Utah. We tracked him down today. He was shocked to learn where it ended up. He says he has no idea how that happened.
You know, it's kind of a joke in the photo community that, you know, oh, you work to get your photo on a billboard or something. And I guess this is a close second, but that's probably going to be the top of my list for strangest place one of my photos end up for a very long time.
Now, Isaac Hale says he took the picture nearly 2 years ago at a Halloween party at a college in Ohio. We tried to track down the subject of the picture to see if he had any ideas how it ended up here. We have not found him yet. Now, the Department of Transportation tells us they will have to get a lift to get this down. Stunts like this do cost them valuable time and resources.